To Alexandra Palace, where it's now time for an exhibition.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Graham Dock to break.
Not what he intended at all. That's a poor shot.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's a good opening leg.
One.
He's played that very well.
Six.
Would you believe it?
Seven.
He won't want to underhit this.
Graham Dock, seven.
He's playing the pot here. He's missed the pot.
One.
Nicely played.
Eight. Nine.
Pace is very important.
Down it goes.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
14.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
15.
Well, he's taking it on. No problem there.
He's playing very well here.
18. Graham Dock, 18.
Pace will be very important with this shot. Now that's a poor shot.
One. 7. Eight. Thirteen. Fourteen.
Looking to play this softly.
Nineteen. Twenty. 26.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
27. 33.
A delicate touch required here. 38. Great shot.
Great cueing.
34. 39.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. What an excellent pot that is.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
40.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
45.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
That's a top shot. Well played.
46. 52. 53.
Pace is key. 58. An unforced error.
58. 58.
He's going for it.
1.
He's looking for the pot into the right middle. That hasn't really worked out at all.
3.
Beautiful.
5. Eight. Twelve.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
17. Graham Dott, 17.
He's looking to pot the pink. He really doesn't want to overhit this. That's not a good result. It was a very tough shot, though.
Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 6.
Decision time here. He's playing on from this position.
Six.
This is no gimme.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 6.
And that is the match.